Because bullying isn't the only problem that we're having right now. We decided that it was not only going to be anti-bullying, but that it was going to be anti-violence. Because someone being angry and bringing a gun to school, that's violence. All right? We're adding layers here, because I want to make sure y'all are as energetic as you need to be to make this the best 2018 Tarrant County Harambee Festival anti-violence rally ever. All right? So I'm going to tell you what's not okay, and I just want you to say, it's not okay. All right? Y'all got to keep the beat going. If you're having a hard time staying on the two and the four, don't worry about it. Just watch Donna. All right? Everybody say, it's not okay.
It's not
violence. It's not okay.
It's not okay.
Bullying, it's not okay.
It's not okay.
Touching, it's not okay.
It's not okay.
Cyberbullying, heck no. It's not okay. Bad-mouthing your parents.
It's not okay.
Okay, stop. That had nothing to do with anything. I just wanted to slide that in. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for these amazing dignitaries.